When a fire occurs, if it is not addressed quickly, it leads to massive damages and even loss of lives. The reality is that many buildings are ill-equipped against fires, and the streets are too narrow for fire trucks to enter. A convenient, easy-to-handle fire extinguishing equipment would do wonders in this setting. Qingmiang's 21 portable pumps allow for such things.
This little fire truck standing beside me is today's lead, but don't let its size fool you because it's small but solid and ready to do wonders. All right, let's go find out all the details. Follow me.
The first item we noticed when entering the company was the sprinkler on the ceiling. But this is not some ordinary sprinkler based on the amount of water dispersed.
네, 저희 뒤에 있는 지붕의 스프링커는 제가 기존에 보던 거랑 좀 차이가 있는 것 같은데.
그렇죠. 기존에 나와 있는 펌프로서는 도저히 흉내낼 수 없는 분당 2,000리터씩 방사할 수 있는 용량을 가진 펌프입니다.
The secret lies in the pump, and the other portable fire extinguishing equipment that uses this pump is Multi-Power 400.
스스로 물을 땡길 수 있는 가장 큰 장점이 있는데 수직으로는 9.7m고 수평은 60m 정도를 수천 회 펌프 시동하면 바로 당길 수 있는 그런 장점을 가지고 있습니다.
It is a portable equipment that uses pump for power called Multi-Power. It has batteries attached to it and can move horizontally, forward and back. One of the advantages of Multi-Power is the excellent suction power it possesses, one that's enough to be used in basements when flooded. So how did they develop the technology behind this? We observed its production process, starting with the designing of the item.
멀티파워 400에 들어가는 용적형 펌프는 두 개의 회전하는 로터의 최적 변화를 가지고 흡입을 해서 송출을 하기 때문에 유량도 많이 낼 수 있고 그리고 훨씬 더 고압의 물을 이송할 수 있는 그런 특징이 있습니다.
Its multi-power ability comes from its pumping technology.
We found that the Multi-Power 400 gives off remarkable performance. But what I'm curious about is what lies at the core of this technology. Let's go find out.
The volumetric pump Qingmiang 21 produced aims to utilize the pump's absorption power and putting together the advantages of high-pressure piston pumps and centrifugal pumps. This twin pump has the power to shoot up water from 10 meters below ground up to 400 meters, about 3 to 4 times the water shot by a regular centrifugal pump.
이 작은 제품을 가지고 함으로 인해서 소방차 한 대만큼의 성능을 발휘한다는 게 저희들 회사에 아주 간단하게 설명드릴 수 있다고 생각합니다.
Multi-Power proves especially useful in Vietnam and other parts of Southeast Asia. Multi-Power's technology is proven with a slew of awards won by the item. More and more places have been seeking the portable pump that can be used in a number of ways. Hyundai Heavy Industries have purchased Multi-Power for its shipbuilding, and Hyundai Motors use it for its fire extinguishing device. The fact that it can navigate through narrow roads have made it useful in street markets and bazaars.
누구나 다 한 번만 그 저 설명을 들으면 누구나 다 사용할 수 있어가 그게 참 편리하고 좋습니다.
It is easy to use and very portable, addressing the worries of the merchants on possible threats against fire.
산악재재라든지 그다음에 도심지역에 그 쉽게 접근할 수 있는 그런 다목적 차량을 만들어서 세계 시장에서 접근할 그런 계획을 갖고 있습니다.
The company's confidence in its ability to produce pumps that works in the global market and the subsequent success that followed. But they are not done yet. They continue to develop a more portable device that can literally be used anywhere. Their entrance to the global market is attributed to their relentless R&D efforts.